Guys, what's up? Today we're gonna take a look at Transformers Studio Series Deluxe Jazz. And I'm probably gonna have to start recording this because I don't have something to hold up my camera. But we're gonna try, right? We're gonna try it? Yeah. Right, so we have Jazz. I got him in the mail like last week, and today I'm gonna get Generations Old Fire. So I can review him for yesterday's reviews today, episode 3. So yeah. If you guys could tell me how to tab in Jazz correctly in the comments, that'll be great. This is the main reason why I didn't do this review earlier, because I was gonna find a way to fix this. So yeah, this is the vehicle, but it's basically pretty good. But just doesn't want to tab in. It just makes me really angry. Yeah, you can make him look like he's crashing. Whatever. So let's go right. Oh yeah, and his weapon can be stored here. It's like a thruster. This looks ridiculous. Whatever. Let's just transform this guy. So I like to start off with unhooking these legs right here, and this review is gonna be pretty short. Well, I hope it is, because I need to do something in my personal life. So yeah, we're only gonna transform him, talk about him a little bit, and then I'll cut off the video there because I have something to do. And we broke it. I broke it because yay. Not bad. Just something. Right, so let's swap out his heels real quick so we can have this. Whatever this is. So next, you wanna kinda unfold the arms because they're collapsed in, so you wanna uncollapse them. I really need to get a mic because you guys are probably like, can't hear you. And then when you click on another video, it's gonna be so loud because they're probably gonna, whatever, it's just not. We're here to review Jazz, not other stuff. So you wanna collapse his body in, like so. And you take his whole roof, holding the rear end, and you can leave the head for us. Oh, whoops. Technical difficulties, my bad. Okay, untab the arms, slip out the hands. He has a pretty savage hands, it's pretty lit. So then you slip out his other hands. Right, then you fold. Slip out his head, like so. And take out some chest piece. A little bit tricky, at least on my copy. You guys aren't really commenting on my videos that much. Starting to worry if you don't like them. Just comment down below and just like and subscribe. Just tell me what should I improve. Right, here is Studio Series Jazz. He looks pretty good. This guy. And he comes with this background that almost all Transformers Studio series come with. So that's interesting. So yeah, so here's Jazz. And his weapon can also transform this. And on either hand, this little tab, see this little tab right there, goes into this little hole. Just pegs in, like so. Supposed to be a shield gun, but yeah, weird. He can't hold it with this hand because yeah, it's that hand. Or you can just hold it regularly, like a normal robot, like so. Yeah, but he is really small, but it's Jazz, so I don't really care. Yeah. So let's get down to articulation. So he has 360 at the head. Please don't break the head. Please don't break the head. He has a swivel at his. Let's fix this. Technical difficulty. Damn it. Okay, so he has a swivel in the arm. 360. Hip collapse in, out. Kinda has hand. Well, that's not a good hand to use. Yeah, and he can bend. It's a ball jointed arm. He kinda has like a double arm, which is another hand right there. He has hand articulation due to transformation. So he could kick this high, kick forward this high, kick back that high, or this high. Yeah. And he could bend this much, kick forward, oh, yeah. Then he could kind of move these around, and he has ankle articulation. So, yeah. That is Jazz. So for Pearson. Step changer. Robots in disguise. Sideswipe. One step changer. I don't even know what this is, but it's only transform avenue. Next time I gotta be more prepared. So yeah, sideswipe is almost the same size as him. Almost. Almost, but no, he's not. But yeah. I'm pretty sure sideswipe is almost bigger than him. And if you guys still played the Robots in Disguise game, here you go. It's kind of off topic. Whatever. A little Easter egg. So yeah. There is Deluxe Class Studio Series Jazz. Please thumbs up, like, and subscribe, and stay tuned for my next video. Okay, and I swear it's, guys. My next video will be a stop motion. I promised that in the last video, but I'm promising it now, alright? Alright? See you guys later. Woo!